Hey folks, Phil and Judy's here. We haven't seen them since. When was the last time you guys were here?
Has to be February last year.
Yeah, so a year and 3 months, holy mackerel. And I can't tell you how nice it is to have people in here again. Oh my gosh, it's so wonderful. So really what we're kind of doing is we're starting to do adoptions in the main area. We're not going to do like a big public, oh, we're open, everybody can come, because we're not doing that yet. But when we do that, it'll be families. It won't be a whole bunch of different people in here. We will still be careful with what we do here, just until we see what numbers are going to do since the mask mandate is lifted. And I ask everybody when we do the adoptions, if you've had your vaccines, you don't have to wear a mask. If you haven't, please do put your mask on. So Phil and Judy is here. It's wonderful to see them. Really, really nice to, I was just telling them that this morning we had two people in here for the adoptions, and the kitties were being silly and they were laughing at them, and I said it was so nice to hear other people laughing besides us. It's been just us volunteers for so long. So you know Phil's gonna have to show a few kitties, so enjoy. Steve and I have an appointment, so I've got to get Debbie's here too. She's already hard at it, and we'll leave you with that. Hey Phil, one thing on, we're not lifting to Rachel right now. He's got a little bit of a wackadoo back right now. I'll move this out of your way. Oh Marilyn, are you so happy? Aww. Oh look, she says it's about time. Had to ask May, right? We have Pinky, April. There's no Barney's here yet, but they're coming. Cora Bell and Sneaky, Hyatt, and Hudson.
Girl's a baby, huh? Yeah. Yeah, I forgot how to do this.
Maybe they're coming?
Oh, they did come. Yeah. Wait, did they come? No, they haven't come yet.
Oh, okay.
It's so just a hold.
All right, yeah. So one can of baby food?
Baby food? You mean baby meat?
Well, and I would put the baby, actual baby food in with the babies.
Well, why don't you try
pump it up a little?
Like this.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
They've graduated.
They graduated.
And then still see whatever.
Whoa, what was that?
That was a funny. Marilyn got a little cold.
Oh.
Sorry.
I was watching. Oh. Pania says, I'm not sharing. Okay. So
Mom, whatever I can get her to eat.
Yep.
Everybody else a light lunch.
Right.
Now, I know it's Vicki and Patrick coming tonight, so it's going to be a little later, so yeah. I'll feed a little later,
yeah.
Like 2:33.
Yeah, because these guys haven't eaten since early today.
Okay. So
put a couple plates down, maybe.
I'm just timing-wise, like 2:30 is okay with you?
Anytime, yeah.
Okay.
And the baby up top can have, I think I told you, a couple little.
Oh.
Yes, I told you.
Okay.
A couple little.
And it's about time I'm going to put her back in.
Yeah. I tell you what, I'll put her back in.
Okay.
And I can see if she's leaking. Okay. She's all right, Jane. Ow! All right.
Look at that. Yeah. You can see all those people out there, can't you? Yeah. And they're all looking at you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't tell you how much people have missed her show. I mean, I don't think a week goes by somebody doesn't know she does her show.
Well, you know, I think one of the reasons, of course, is this is why you're giving us money, you know, to take care of them. And they kind of want to see what they're buying, you know what I mean?
Well, they just enjoy.
Well, that too, but yeah. I just, you know, it's.
It's good advertising.
Yeah. Right.
What do they call it? Return on investment.
Yeah, there you go. Right.
Of course, now, do you have any idea who you have? Because these new ones, I haven't gotten down yet at all.
No clue.
I'm out of here. Although they're pretty good at telling you who's who.
Well, yeah.
Now this one, the two calicas, there's a bigger one, and I have been mixing them up. You're smaller, but you have the bigger name. This is Corabel. This one right here, because I kept calling her the other name. There's a bigger, long-haired calico.
Oh.
How your guys been?
We miss hearing the stories about your...
They still own the ranch?
Oh, yeah.
They own both of our recliners.
What?
They
own both of our recliners.
Oh!
Which in turn means they own us.
Do they ever allow you to use
them? Ooh, they're looking at them, and you're purring at them, huh? Yeah.
Usually use them most when we're in them.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You got a nice purr, huh? Yeah. Yeah. We have growling. Somebody's not happy. Boy. The man of the hour.
Okay.
Yeah. The man of the hour, Mr. Spiker. Yeah. Yeah. Himself. What a guy, huh? What a guy. Yeah.
Remember this.
What a guy. You've gotten heavier. Right. I just want to see a baby. You're a beautiful baby. No. Yeah, they just want to see a baby, huh? You're a beautiful baby, huh? Yeah. Yeah, you're a beautiful baby. Okay, there you go.
And
you're
going
to the ER with him. Like this one. The girl's got thick head of tarsus. I know that, but it's the one that runs down the side. Wow. Yeah. What a guy. What a baby boy. Yeah, Mr. Vern, huh? What a guy. Have I hit the right spot? Yeah. Right there. Whoops. And now Vern. Right, Vern is gray. This is the old hand flea. Yeah, sorry. Been a long time.
I figured that
away. You all right, honey bunch? All right. Yeah. Okay. Yep, yep.
We get a cash for thousands.
Okay. I know we get the burn eventually, yeah.
I'm gonna have to see, like, what we understand. No, I can do this. I mean, you find ways around it.
Yeah, I think you're afraid of someone who makes a job more, so I'll get it, say, you know, you have to practice. Like, I'll get used to this, my picture water out of it.
Little baby is attacking D-Man's tail. He says, but I'm a big boy, I can take it.
And you know, I'm getting there with stuff like that, but
okay.
Sorry for the day looking for, right?
I don't know, the doctors apparently.
You've been a good boy. I'll put you down. No. I work 5 days a week. I'd be bored out of my mind if I retired. I'd have to do something.
Some are noble and conscious, like after yourself.
my daughter suggested I build computers or something. But whatever. That could be, but not at the moment. You can touch them. You can reach out and touch them. Yeah, go ahead and touch them. Yeah. That's the way. You touch them. Pat. Oh, you've been patted. That's it. You touched them. There you go. Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey.
Yeah. Get that tail. Careful of that tail. Yeah, that tail can get you. Ruby.
No, who's growling?
Oh, well, it's not me.
Oh, that's good, because I know little women, they have a goodness. So tiny.
Yeah, I haven't had lunch. I think it was my stomach, too.
Ramsey too?
Ramsey. The old Rams.
How is everybody?
The old Rams.
There we go. Hi.
He even has a mask on. See the mask? Mask on his chin.
Hey, Nance Pants. How you doing? It's been a while. A long while. Thanks, Dutchie. Whoa. It's good to see everybody online. Thanks, Nance.
You wanna touch them. You wanna touch them all? Maybe you could kiss them all.
Can't believe it's been over a year since we've been here. Unbelievable.
Oh, baby. What a baby. Oh, baby.
Oh, okay. Anya recognized me. I asked her, and she said yes. Who's that one?
Hudson.
Hudson, okay.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna go take a look around and see who's out back here.
Okay.
And that is Zavon, who is gorgeous.
Do you see the little white kitty under there? Somewhere. I saw a little white kitty over here, I guess. She's beautiful.
Oh, have you seen the babies in the back?
Yeah, I've been there.
All the way in Northumberland in the spring, who have been, I don't know if you have been watching to see them all in the gate birth in there. They're back there. And the other, white ones with like gold colored ears, a calico, and I think a gray and black ivory something. The mom is beautiful calico. Oh my gosh, she is gorgeous. That's spring. And then there's three other ones back there. That, I don't remember where they came from or what their names are, but they're back there.
Well, it seemed like for a while that she just was taking left and sideways.
And then it got really quiet for a while.
Yeah.
You know, but just from scooping, you can tell the difference. It's like the bags are pretty full now. Okay, here.
It's okay.
But Spiker, you couldn't disturb him if you tried.
Yeah.
He's a perfect lounge cat.
Sorry, Spiker.
I want to clip you.
Hi there.
You got lots to say, don't you? That was Zavon. Yeah. You want to talk to them? Huh? You want to talk to them?
Huh?
You want to talk to them? Go on, talk to them. Speak. They want to hear you speak. Come on, speak. Let's go. I think we've run out of cats. I have two girls from FFRC, Priya and Gusti. Gusti obviously is named after Rose Gusti from Germany. And Priya is Priya. They, as FFRC cats do, they run the house. I can hear her purring, but I don't hear very well, so you probably hear her better than I do. You've been a good girl. Thank you. Well, on June 2nd, Ohio mask rules are gone. Now, it's funny, the stores, this past Monday, 25% of the people you know, the stores said, well, if you've been vaccinated, you don't have to have a mask. Well, 25% walked in without a mask. On Tuesday, it was 100%. Everybody gave it up. At work, we were required to wear a mask to go in the door and get our temperature taken, but after that, of course, you can't work, especially in this heat. Can't work in a factory with a mask on. I take quercetin, vitamin D, vitamin C, zinc. Magnesium. A good multivitamin with a lot of stuff in it. And I haven't had anything for over 2 years. So, the ratio, the ratio is right there. We can't take him up because he has a bit of a problem and a health issue. And, but there he is. And Marilyn is not happy at being picked up at all. Asha, you may have noticed I did not pick Asha up. She doesn't care for that, but she's very, very happy to have me pat her and what have you.
It looks pretty good.
Oh, there goes D-Man, sort of. Yeah, Asha loves attention, but she doesn't like to be picked up. When she was out here, if she was out here, I would roll a coranda that's right there up to the.
Oh, you got one of them.
Up to the camp, you want?
Yeah, can I feed him?
I would roll her up to the camp so you could see her, but. She's not. She's out in the other room, so. Or somewhere. Okay. If any of you are hungry, we have your feed here. So open up and we'll spoon it in. Yep. Anyway, we've got to go. I ran out of cats to show. Except for Nyota, but she won't let me hold her, so. Anyway.
No go, Elma?
Yeah, they ate most of your glop, you know. Uh-huh. How about you? You haven't. You kept running away.
Yeah, she's still, that's Bijou. She's still a little shy, right, Bijou, the big one?
Come on.
It's easier to ask you guys.
All right.
Oh, you're heading out. I see them saying goodbye.
Yeah, we're gonna.
Okay, I didn't realize. I thought you guys were in Defiance.
No.
So
no.
I was surprised at that.
No.
Well, be careful going home.
Well, there's no snow. So. You know.
Huh.
That's well, we've gone home a lot of snow. So,
yeah. Well, yeah, there you go. It's just that there's always crazies out there.
Anyway, I guess we if Jackie lets us in, I guess maybe we could come back starting, you know.
Oh.
But
I'm not sure where she is at this point.
Yeah. Well, I mean, she'll let us in this month. I mean, either the place is going to collapse because she did that or not. It probably won't.
No, I don't think so.
No. Yeah.
Slowly getting back to what it was, but it was nice to see people.
Yeah.
Nice, and especially
yeah.
People you know.
Yeah.
So.
Okay. Bye.
Okay. There, and I won't even look at you. Where are you going, Emma?